Hello everyone, welcome back to Dome Keeper. Last episode we tried a hard difficulty game on the small map, and we didn't win because, like, I don't know. I could have run, I did something I knew was sort of irresponsible by digging out the relic and trying to race with the enemies killing me instead of just, like, going up to defend one more time and then digging it out. So, you know, I could have won that one. I think I'll just do another small. Like, I feel like anything larger is going to be too long a video. And why not? Let's try the sword dome this time. There's still just the one keeper, still just the one gadget, still just relic hunt. Wait, what? It's popped up a thing, but I'm not allowed to interact with it. Okay, weird. So we'll play hard and small again. That's... yeah, okay, never mind. No jokes about that. No innuendos at all needed. And the color theme, I think, is different this time, right? That's a thing that happens? Yeah, we're, like, green and the area is brown, where before, like, the area was not brown. It was purple. There's my goodies. And I was, like, orange or something, wasn't I? Alright, give me a better drill, please. Good start, so far. I don't think I need jetpack speed yet. I think I'll just take, like, carrying capacity. But jetpack speed would also be reasonable. You know, let's take jetpack speed. Because that speeds you up when you're carrying goodies as well as when you're not. Doesn't seem to be much over here. Kind of thought the enemies would be here by now. They are, okay. Alright, so we have a sword this time, which you kind of swing around with them. Good enough. No upgrades, right? And you may ask, how is the sword going to help you with enemies who are far away when it can only, like, swing at close stuff? And the answer is there's also, like, a harpoon attachment, basically. Alright, I'll just take four. And get the carrying capacity, I guess. Feels like we're starting off on just, like, a killer. We haven't had to, like, go a long time without finding gold, and that's kind of an important thing. I would love, by the way, I think my next upgrade is going to be the proximity detector. But, we're doing okay for now. That combat was not challenging. We didn't take any damage. Ooh. Goodies. Yeah, maybe took a little bit longer than I should have here. Pick a gadget. A lift to return stuff. I was not super impressed with the lift last time. I'm going to take a condenser that just produces water naturally. Make your other gadgets better. Yeah, no upgrades, okay. He didn't get me, did he? It looks like there's a little chip in the glass there. Okay, good work. Good work, dude. So how can I tell when this is full? Oh, it has water. There's a thing at the bottom. Okay. Did I finish going over there? Not quite. I guess I want to come from here, though. There's some more water. Nice. And some gold. I think this is about what I can carry without getting encumbered too much now that I have the jetpack or the carrying capacity upgrade. Yeah, I guess I do need the proximity meter about now. Next up, I don't... Oh god, what are all these sword upgrades? Jesus Christ, there's so much. Could take shield strength. That's not unreasonable. So this makes one water every roughly two cycles. I don't know what a cycle is. Maybe it's like how long it takes for the monsters to arrive is one cycle. And if we did this, it would take just over one instead of just under two. Okay. Huh. This overcharges your primary gadget, the shield, so it gets like 40 extra shield points without using water, but it slows down your water production. Okay. I mean, this is a big investment of resources. Obviously, it's illegal right now, but, like, do I want it eventually? Maybe. But it seems like the kind of thing that you only want if you've invested a lot in the overcharge, right? Because getting all of this stuff without having to pay for an overcharge is kind of nice. What are all my weapons here? Slice, strength, and speed? Sure. What's my current damage? 20. Or we could have an aim line for the stab, which we haven't had to use yet. A long stab or a fast stab? Oh, wow. If I don't have the ability to guide in flight or the aim line, I'm just going to miss every time. But the aim line's pretty cheap. Ah, that's right. Reflection. It has a shield pad base to block projectiles. Okay. Well, I mean, I kind of want a long stab, I feel like. Because then you don't really need the aim line too badly. But not right now. I'll just take these five back. Oh, six. This is cutting it a little close on time, I guess. All right, but this is the first time we haven't been... This is the least late we've been to a combat this run, I guess. Alright, 10 bucks and 2 water. There's gotta be something good to do here. And there is, right? I could buy, like, any of the sword upgrades. Or any of my, like, economy upgrades. Or I could buy more shields. Let's grab more shields to get use out of this water. And for 6, I guess I can take a long stab as well. Because I kind of feel, for some reason, like this is going to be the round where they bring in flyers. I don't know. I don't have any evidence of that. I just believe it for no reason. So how do I stab? Right trigger. Oh, that isn't how you do it? I hit right trigger, but nothing happened. You have to hold it?
Hmm.
guess so. Okay. Oh my god, it's so hard to aim. Okay, I'm not sure if I blocked that or not. It's hard to see where the shield pad is. It's obviously where the sword is, but like, in more specific, please? Imagine doing all this digging and not just knowing where the stuff is. Could I get my probe back, please? I loved having a probe last game. Hey, some water, that's nice. Let's do more digging on this height first. Oh, more water. Alright, this place is not panning out that well. Alright, I guess back to the surface. No gold, but lots of water. And I think the condenser should be ready, right? If I understand how it works. Yeah. Hello? Pick up. Yeah, 5 water. Only 1 gold, so nothing I can do except buy the health meter if I wanted, which I don't right now. Right, you gotta hold it. Well, I'll just wind up a big swing instead. Oh, I thought that would be far enough. I haven't gotten any triangles today, by the way. I would love to be buying the, oh, wait, what? They changed this. This is no longer melee damage reduction? Okay. Or maybe it changes every run? I don't know. I don't think so, because it was the same thing both times both of the last two games. So when you take a ton of damage in one fight, it repairs some. I mean, this is still like... Huh. This is a lot of damage, obviously. And there's some kind of balancing act where you're actually discouraged from taking the extra health because it makes impact recuperation trigger less often. But I feel like if you're taking 60% of damage of total health in one fight, like, it's going to be a little too late, probably. Maybe in the super late game? I don't know. But you'd be... If this were triggering, like, at all... Okay, I guess, like, the point is, once you have this, repairing 25% every 40% is not so bad. Like, if you could arrange to take exactly 40% per fight, you'd only be losing 15% per combat. But that's still a lot... I feel like I would rather be taking the cobalt repairs. Anyway, off we go. Would love a better drill, but this isn't like so slow. Just clear this section out. Good. Oh, great, even. Why did I do this? I could have just gone all the way to the right. I don't know. It seemed good to, like, tie those sections together somehow. You know, I should have brought 7, I think. It would slow me down a little, but I'd still be back in time. And that would give me 8 total, which is a nice breakpoint to have. I don't know, it might have slowed me down too much. Didn't arrive with as much time to spare as I expected. Alright, so, like, a slice improvement is probably pretty good here. Or a reflection for flyers? Both seem reasonable. This is like 50% damage and speed. I don't know what agility is. This increases agility, and this decreases it. Well, since I'm so horrible at aiming the long stab, maybe I should, go for a reflection to deal with flyers instead? I don't know. I'd like a slice improvement. Look at it go. Okay, that certainly was effective. It's not clear whether it was necessary, but, you know, anything that stops all the damage in a fight, you can't be too mad. Nice hit. In fact, I struck gold so fast I'll have time to go back down for more. Is this just 7 that I'm at, or do I have 8 now? 7. Boo. Would have liked, I don't know, jetpack speed or something. I have so much water. This is increased production speed. This is auto collection. So 1.2 cycles automatically, or every 0.8 cycles, but you get it. I mean, I feel like this has got to be better, right? That's why it costs more? I mean, okay, they can miscost things, but it is better because it's still only putting out, like, about 1 every... I don't know what a cycle is, but I'm still guessing it's, like, how long it takes for the enemies to show up. This is putting out 1 every cycle, and so you can just pick it up on your way up. This puts out less than 1 every cycle, but automatically collects it, and, like, who cares, right? Um, 1.8 to 1.2, that's worth putting some money into. And, I could grab Electroblast, actually. Is that crazy? I don't know if it's necessary. I still don't think I need the health meter. We're nowhere close to dying. I guess I just buy nothing else this round? Or, well, I go back downstairs and grab more gold. And then maybe buy something. Let's pick this stuff up. And then dig my way back. Oh, wow, through more gold. Good luck. Hello, I need more than that. Thank you. So I was planning to dig another horizontal shaft to go pick up this last gold on the way while digging out that area. Okay, let's go a little faster, just in case there was any gold. But there wasn't any. There was some, so I didn't end up finishing the shaft that I wanted to dig out. Okay, I sort of meant to pick up the water there. That's what I get for making fun of automatic collection. I feel like there's a lot of good upgrades that it could take here. I don't know if I need this much water. I want one of these, but they're all sort of good, and none of them are horrible. I think I'm doing okay on dig speed still, but if I go much deeper, it gets a little nasty. Let's maybe just take speed again. Sure. Gotta hold the trigger to shoot. It's so weird. It makes sense because, like, what if you don't want to finish shooting? Oh, why am I taking these back? I guess they're not slowing me down. But they will slow me down on the way back. Yeah, this was terrible. I should have left them in the middle. I didn't really have a clear... I thought I was going to go left and then dig around through the bottom again, finishing the shaft I tried to start digging last time. But then I didn't do that because there was so much gold on the left, so it didn't really work out. And also, I tried to collect the water on the way in last time, and I found it a little bit harder than I expected. So maybe there's something to the auto collection. I think you just have to have a little bit more time and deviate a little to the left on your way up. Alright, let's go. These four will have to do. Still a very productive round. Picked up 10 gold, as I recall. And should be some water? Who knows what a cycle is? Alright, 10 bucks. More shields? Ah, right, it's 1.2 cycles. This is. Yeah, so. Okay. I can see how this might be difficult to collect one water out of every cycle. But if you have the choice between upgrading to these two and getting one every cycle and one, like, a little bit less than every cycle, I don't know. This doesn't seem that great. Anyway, so... more shield strength, or, like... more damage, maybe? I could just barely afford long stab 2. What I want is reflection, actually. I still don't know how the aim line really would work. Like, since you can control it in flight anyway, I guess if you hadn't taken long stab, you wouldn't be able to. So maybe this is for if you didn't take the, if you took the fast stab or something. Anyway, I think it's still not really any reason to take the health meter. But I could afford, if I wanted, an electroblast. Doesn't seem that great. I think I'll just buy nothing. Hang on. Oh my gosh, it killed that guy in one stab? I was kind of... would you guys knock it off? that didn't go so great. You know what? Like, I'm sure it's fine. But just in case, well, I don't know. I can buy the health meter on the way back. Like, when the next fight starts. And this way I'm not committed to it. Because it's not like I need to know right now what my health is. Knowing when the next battle starts would be sufficient. I see the water there. Why bother digging that out? I don't know. Alright, let's do some more digging a little bit higher up. Still plenty of time. Not finding much here. Okay, I think this finishes up just about in time to make it upstairs. Grab the water on the way, I think. Yep. Alright, well, I'll grab this. Just to be safe, and look at that, we're at half health. Found zero triangles still, which is a little bit worrying. I guess, since I found out that stabbing them actually does kill, maybe I should be... Oh my god, what's wrong with me? It's so hard to aim! And those guys are so hard to kill too, oh my gosh. Alright. It is so hard to aim the long shot. Like, is it easier on mouse and keyboard? Am I just bad? I've watched gameplay of this on YouTube, and I was like, geez, how can you keep missing these long stab shots? And now, on reflection, I'm like, that guy is so much better than I am. Oh my gosh, this is hard. A resource converter, huh? I mean, right now, I have too much water, and I could use maybe some triangles? I don't need triangles yet. I know triangles are cobalt. I don't know why I'm calling them like water and gold and triangles. You should be consistent. Water, gold, and cobalt, or circles, squares, and triangles. I could just like gain two triangles, but that seems pretty silly. A lift. I think I've already invested enough in carrying capacity that a lift is sort of silly. I mean, I guess I only invested $4. And this does speed you up as well. I guess it's fine. I still don't have any money, right? Yeah, but what are the upgrades on the lift? I have 8 water? So I could, like, add a lifting orb. Or lift me. Both of which seem pretty reasonable. Or, I don't have the gold for an electroblast. I'll just take lift me. I'm not gonna have these things. These orbs, their job is just to make it faster for me to move. They're not gonna get to lift any resources for a while. Hey, triangles. Okay, could use a better drill, apparently. I'm digging through, like, brick here. sucks. Alright, that's far enough, I think. And two triangles does give me this. On the other hand, at the moment, if it triggers, I just die, right? So, like, I need this. I need the cobalt repair before I take impact recuperation. I'd like health one before I take a repair, though. I don't think I'm gonna die this combat. Said you're allowed it here. I think I broke that before it got to me. Anyway, my shield's still in good shape. Well, that was a great fight. Went very well. No damage. Very little even shield damage, I think. Orbs, why don't you stay at the bottom until there's something to carry up? Man, I need dig speed. What game is dig speed from? Because that's not what it's called in this game. It's like drill strength. Dig speed, where? What have I played that just came to my mind? Dig speed. Maybe I'll look that up. Is that an XCOM 2 thing? How fast it takes to excavate? They wouldn't call it dig speed, they'd call it like excavation time or something, right? Alright, well this has been a fruitless... Oh! I guess I have time to dig this out. Oh! It's the relic! I thought I was just getting an upgrade. Okay, well we're doing pretty well then. Grab the water on the way up, I think? Yep. Still can't do anything with it, because I have no gold. I timed that badly. I'm so bad! Stop! I died like an idiot! I was just saying the game was going so well. I am not good with the sword. I do not appreciate it. I had one cobalt. I guess I could have tabbed out of the battle and repaired. I believe that's something you can do mid-combat. If I had thought about it, that would have helped. Although I think I might have still died. That left side was pretty bad. Alright, well. Starting with a lift is kind of interesting, I guess? The condenser, I don't know, it was whatever. So there you go, nice short run. I hope you guys... This was a genuine loss, not like a intentional hubris loss. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.